வணக்கம் எல்லாருக்கும். சவுண்ட் டாக் ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணி 1 இயர் ஆச்சு. இந்த 1 இயரில் உங்களோட லைஃப்பை ஏதோ ஒரு விதத்தில் நான் இன்ஃப்ளூயன்ஸ் பண்ணியிருக்கேன்னு கண்டிப்பாக நான் நம்புகிறேன். சவுண்ட் டாக்ஸ் இன்னும் க்ரோ ஆகணும் அப்படின்னு நினச்சிங்கன்னா மறக்காமல் இந்த வீடியோவை உங்கள் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், ஃபேமிலி, உங்கள் ரிலேட்டிவ்ஸ் எல்லாருக்குள்ளேயும் ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள். இது என்னோட ஃபர்ஸ்ட் இயர் ஆனிவர்சரி கிஃப்டாக இருக்கும். Life can sometimes be overwhelming with a lot of responsibilities. We might feel off track and the same thing happens over and over. It's like a cycle. During this time, we will feel like we need a fresh start, a fresh perspective. In simple words, we will think about hitting the reset button. In today's video, we are going to see 4 simple ways to reset our life and start afresh. The first simple way that you can try is put on some music and enjoy the vibe. People say that music is the soul of life and dance is a way of expressing it. So just give yourself a break, dance to your own tune and enjoy, calm yourself and then think about resetting your life. The second way that you can try is create an artwork. Artwork is something which is done with utmost silence. When you do something with utmost silence and concentration, you can actually calm yourself, calm your mind, declutter your brain. So once after that, if you start thinking about resetting your life, it will be much more easier and you can get solutions there in a jiffy. The third way that you can try is doing something for others. It can be anything great as donating to some person, or it can be even something small as giving a meal to your family. So go cook that meal, do something for others. Look at the other person's smile. When you do that, you can understand your purpose, your goals, and realign your life, hence resetting it. The fourth simple way is to write a journal. Write about anything that comes in your mind, like any positive thoughts or even negative thoughts, and reread your journal. Once you reread your journal, you'll understand what all emotions that you're undergoing and how you can reset them. So this is a simple method that you can try. Thank you so much for watching today's video on Sound the Talks, and I wish you a fresh start, a fresh perspective for your life. Stay home, stay safe, wear mask and follow all government protocols. Bye.